Okay, so I wanted to talk about how I sanitize my pacifiers. So I have a 2.5-month-old. We just have 2 pacifiers. This one and this one. And I just trade them out every couple of days. So we just get a small saucepan, bring the water to a boil, drop the pacifier in, and then set the timer for 5 minutes. And then after 5 minutes, I turn off the heat, take out the pacifier, and I lay it on a clean piece of paper towel and let it dry. Because there's always water inside of the pacifier. But if you just let it dry here for a day, then it will come out. So I just fold it up like that and let it dry. And when it's dry, I put it in a little container that I have that I keep my bottles in also. So when I have clean bottles, I put it in this container and I put the pacifier in there also. So I just washed bottles, so they're waiting over here. When these are all dry, I just let them sit here for a day on the rack, and then I put them in the box. Yeah, and that works really well. Hope this helps.